We begin this afternoon with breaking news just south of Des Moines.
An accident backing up traffic along the Highway 65 bypass just south of University. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt joins us by phone and live stream from her computer. Angie?
Well, Cynthia, we are just starting to get some information in about what happened in this accident. We do know that a Pleasant Hill police officer was involved. I do believe you can see there on the live stream his car down an embankment, probably about 40 feet down in this embankment, right along the Highway 65 bypass near the University exit. Now, we do not have any word on his condition. We do know they had an air ambulance out here. We believe he was taken by air ambulance to an area hospital. The car is, upright. We're not sure if it rolled and this is the way it landed or exactly what caused the police officer to end up here. We believe he hit a bridge abutment here. This is right over one of the overpasses here. and then went down the road. We're still waiting to get some information from the troopers here on scene. There is another car pulled over here on the side of the road. I am not sure if they were involved in the accident. The car doesn't look damaged at all, but they are speaking with state troopers here on the scene, so I'm not sure if they were involved in this accident as well or simply just a witness. But we're hoping to get more information for you here shortly and pass it along at this point. But again, we're here along the Highway 65 bypass. Pleasant Hill police officer involved in this accident. From what state troopers tell us, he hit a bridge abutment and then went down this embankment, again, about a 40-foot embankment where the car ended there, as you can see.
Stephen, nice live shot from your computer. We can also see traffic cam this afternoon. Looks like a lot of traffic backed up on Highway 65. A lot of people going home. How long is that line?
Well, it reaches here for miles, and that's a good thing to mention, Steve. They did just reopen the road. I mean, just here within the past couple of minutes, they did have traffic completely blocked off because they had the helicopter here on the highway, but they now have traffic moving in again, but very slowly because there's still a lot of law enforcement out here on the scene. So traffic backed up for quite a few miles here, not only on Highway 65, but, of course, people who were trying to get on and off at the university there backed up for quite some way.
All right, Angie Hunt reporting live. We'll get back to you as you have more information. Thank you.